Jace, thanks for coming.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
I had to take some time away from the pack. How are you?
You know.
Yeah.
How's Ollie?
Ollie doesn't remember a thing. Prater was good about getting her and Samantha relocated. New identities, they're safe now, just like everyone else.
That's good. How are you?
I'm still getting situated.
Yeah. Luke, I'm so sorry about Clary.
No, don't be sorry. I'm gonna get her back, Jace. I'm onto something.
Jesus, what is this?
Right. What if Lilith's apartment never exploded, but instead was relocated just before, with Clary alive inside?
Relocated?
Yes. When I was a young Shadowhunter, I remember hearing about a rare form of interdimensional travel that demons use. At 2:02 a.m., three nights ago, at the exact moment of the explosion, there was a precipitous drop in air pressure that occurred in just one square block, right at the building where Clary was being held.
Right, okay.
So, I scanned the rest of the data, and I scanned the rest of the data and found one of the time when that happened.
This is Harlem. This is where Simon and Maia found the Church of Talto.
Yes, yes.
I don't...
Time.
I see it. I see the time.
Right when Simon blew Lilith's disciples in assault. It's not a coincidence. Lilith probably sensed that we were coming and got the hell out of Dodge.
Look, Luke, I want her back more than anyone, but this doesn't necessarily mean anything.